Thank you. Despite being one of the island's largest creatures, Diplodocus insulaprinceps is among the island's smaller sauropods. Instead of size and intelligence, Diplodocus develop faster maximum speed and greater endurance. When fully matured, it generally only reaches about half the size of the enormous Brontosaurus. Diplodocus is another creature whose continued survival on the island confuses me. It's a very big-headed and aggressive animal, often to its very detriment. It never flees from predators until after they've attacked it repeatedly, preferring instead to make numerous fruitless attempts at friendship. For some strange reason, Diplodocus trusts humans so much that it doesn't seem to fight back against them. Ever. Due to Diplodocus' small frame, it cannot support attacks with its platform saddle that other large creatures can. To make up for this, many tribes instead use an 11-seater passenger saddle, which enables Diplodocus to safely transport 10 additional riders. These passengers often use ranged weapons to protect the creature, or to attack nearby enemies while on the move.